Tesla's full self-driving beta version 11 was released on November the 11th at 11:11 a.m. and World War I ended on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. Tesla added a nice touch. All of them are perfectly compatible with FSD's transition to a single stack, a system on which the Autopilot team has been working for some time and in which Elon Musk has expressed confidence. Welcome to Tech Heaven, and in this video we'll take a look at FSD Beta version 11 full release notes publicly shared by Tesla. Tesla began the initial rollout of FSD Beta version 11 on November the 11th at 11:11 p.m. PST. The update was extremely exciting, in part because it was the first iteration of Tesla's full self-driving beta that used a single stack. Tesla, on the other hand, has been extremely cautious with the release of FSD Beta version 11. After several days, many FSD beta testers had yet to receive the much-anticipated update. Elon Musk later stated that the general release of version 11 should take place before Thanksgiving. Details about the changes in FSD Beta version 11 are scarce, especially since only a portion of the update's release notes have been made public. That is, until recently. The full release notes of Tesla's version 11 update are now publicly available thanks to the efforts of longtime FSD beta testers. FSD beta is now available on the highways thanks to the new beta version 11. This combines the vision and planning stacks on and off the highway and replaces the legacy highway stack, which is more than 4 years old. The legacy highway stack is still based on single camera and single frame networks and was designed to handle simple line-specific maneuvers. FSD Beta's multi-camera video networks and next-generation planner, which enable more complex agent interactions with less reliance on lanes, pave the way for more intelligent behavior, smoother control, and better decision-making. With a x4 increase in Transformer's spatial resolution, a 20% increase in image featureizer capacity, improved side camera calibration, and 260K more video training clips, it has improved occupancy network recall for nearby obstacles and precision in severe weather conditions. It has also improved merging behavior by leveraging lane geometry and lane bounds, association with coarse map data, and better gap selection algorithms, resulting in a smoother and safer experience. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the topic, the FSD now includes highway behavior to offset away from blocked lanes and general obstacles such as road debris, as well as a smooth transition between in-lane offsetting and lane changing. It now has better speed-based lane change decisions to avoid slowing down traffic in fast lanes, as well as less interference with navigation and reduced sensitivity for speed-based lane changes in chill mode. It includes improved lane changes to allow higher jerk maneuvers if necessary to stay on route or move away from lane blockages, as well as improved smoothness at highway lane splits by being less strict about lane line centering and allowing lower jerk maneuvers where safe to do so. By leveraging numerical tricks for more efficient computations, the new update has reduced average trajectory optimization latency by 20% without sacrificing behavior. To share your feedback, click the video record button in the top bar UI. When you press the button, your vehicle's external cameras will send a short VIN-associated autopilot snapshot to the Tesla engineering team to help improve FSD. You will be unable to view the video. For the time being, video demonstrations of FSD Beta version 11 capabilities have yet to appear on video sharing websites. FSD Beta version 11 is widely expected to be a significant update to Tesla's advanced driver assist system, in part because Elon Musk previously stated that version 11 would use a single stack. This should improve FSD Beta's performance. Members of Tesla's AI team, who spoke at AI Day 2022, emphasized the improvements that will almost certainly be visible once FSD Beta transitions to a single stack. Musk also mentioned that he was using a single-stack version of FSD Beta, and it was able to get him to his destination without him having to touch the controls of the vehicle. Previously, Tesla software update trackers such as TeslaScope reported seeing a very limited number of reports that the upcoming update for the full self-driving beta system would finally be the system's single-stack version. Elon Musk later confirmed that the FSD Beta version 11 has been released. FSD version 11 was released at 11:11 p.m. Pacific, Musk wrote. Despite numerous inquiries from Tesla fans, Musk did not mention whether the version 11 update will use a single stack. Given that Tesla typically distributes FSD beta updates to its employees before releasing the system to FSD beta program participants, it's not surprising that release notes and videos of the system in action are being shared later. Needless to say, this is an exciting time for Tesla fans, as version 11 could be the update that propels FSD beta to new heights. Elon Musk stated during the company's Q3 2022 earnings call last month that Tesla expects to implement a wide range of FSD beta by the end of the year. This means that Tesla customers who purchased FSD will have immediate access to the company's most advanced driver assist system. So, we expect to launch full self-driving beta in America this quarter. So, anyone who has ordered a full self-driving vehicle will have access to the FSD beta program this year, most likely within a month, Musk said. Anyone who buys a car and opts for full self-driving will have that option available to them right away. According to Musk, when FSD mode is activated, the car's safety is significantly greater than when it is not. He also stated that regulatory approval for FSD is a separate issue. Musk anticipates that Tesla will release an FSD update next year that will demonstrate to regulators that the car is safer than the average human. Tesla will not have regulatory approval when it releases FSD this quarter. Musk, on the other hand, assured users that FSD would be able to drive to work, a friend's house, or the grocery store without you touching the wheel. He did not say whether FSD would be classified as level 4 or level 5 autonomy when it is widely released. This debate is about what are the interventions per mile and possibly safety interventions per mile. As if we're not quite prepared to have no one behind the wheel. It's just that you won't have to touch the controls very often, vehicle controllers, Musk explained. Tesla's senior director of investor relations, Martin Viecha, stated in September that the company planned to release supervised FSD. Viecha's words echo those of Elon Musk during the Q3 2022 earnings call. According to Viecha, supervised FSD is essentially supervised autonomy, in which drivers still actively participate in the car's mobility. According to Musk's explanation during the recent earnings call, supervised FSD requires drivers to remain alert while driving and only intervene when absolutely necessary. There are approximately 6 weeks left in 2022, and Musk stated that he will require a few weeks plus a few weeks. Historically, the CEO's projections of two or a few weeks have been a little off. Returning to version 11, if the update adheres to what Musk has previously stated, Tesla's FSD technology and Autopilot highway stacks will be merged into a single stack. This is supposed to allow Tesla vehicles to drive through the city, onto and off the highway, into neighborhoods, and so on. Essentially, a Tesla EV equipped with FSD version 11 will be able to complete full drives, much like a human. Though there are still too many edge cases to assume the technology can handle all situations without human intervention. Nonetheless, drivers should be able to let the car navigate from point A to point B while keeping a close eye on the road to ensure that they can take over if the technology disengages quickly or if it appears confused about how to handle a specific situation. With the update set to be widely distributed in the coming weeks, it's only a matter of time before stress tests and demonstrations of FSD Beta version 11 in action are shared online. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. But before that, we'd like to know, what are your thoughts about FSD Beta version 11? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.